Come gather all around me and I'll sing to you a tale about three boys from Babel who went hunting ducks one day. It happened on a Monday morn, they thought they tried their luck. They went out in a speedboat and they shot that power dog. Three ducks, they were swimming in the water by the beach. We can't get them together, they said, we'll have to kill one each. The ducks all separated when they heard the motor's noise. They thought they gained their freedom, but they lost their precious lives. Charlie Day shot the first one, he shot him in the head. The second one was flying, Ernie McCaddy, he shot him dead. The third had dove below the waves, but when he did come up, Tommy McCarty fired his shotgun and he killed the final dog. They gathered the ducks together, each wore a great big grin, thinking about the pot of soup they'd have when they got in. But when they reached the public wharf, they got a big surprise. Hilda stood there on the dock with fire in her eyes. Gimme them ducks, you naughty boys, those ducks belong to me. They're worn out wild, they're only tame as any fool could see. In this old town of fables, sure, I cannot keep a thing. Me rabbit and dog I lost before, I think it is a sin. She took the ducks in under her arm and over the hill she went. She cooked them up for Paddy and he ate them with content. After the ducks were eaten, he lay back and had a smoke. They might have killed the ducks, boys, but Pat Power ate them all. So if you live in Babel, take this advice from me. If you raise ducks, don't let them go down to the salty sea. And if you're raising rabbits, keep them in the pen. For three young boys from Babel may go hunting once again.